The reward for many of us is the discovery. It's not but the recognition later, it's being able to say, I looked at an aspect of the world and I found something that no one else previously knew about.
Your dreams have got to be such that they propel you on in an optimistic way, come hell or high water, that nothing will stop you.
The Nobel Prize Inspiration Initiative is really important because it puts what's otherwise a kind of hypothetical idea of what Nobel is about out into the public.
Experience of life of a researcher is priceless. So whenever you have the opportunity to listen to it, go for it.
His optimism and his messages to be involved in science with passion, it was really inspiring.
This is a very special moment to the students to have a direct contact with someone that has contributed immensely for development of research. It's a unique opportunity.
It was incredible to see how he lit up the audience with his stories.
He really demystified science to the students today. He really was so approachable and authentic. I just see the spark in the eyes of so many students today.
Martin absolutely wowed the audience tonight because he's funny, he tells great stories, and he is just an absolute joy to watch.
To have members of our community, both students and members of the general public, see researchers who've achieved the highest possible recognition in their fields reflect on the process which brought them to that achievement, I think it's inspiring, of course, but it's also very instructive.
He answered us, it's not about a career, it's about doing what you like. And I think it's good to be remembered that.
I was most fascinated by his work because I think it's just really something that changed our life.
Science needs communication. Coming to these sort of events is very important because we have to get fresh ideas, we have to get new perspectives from abroad that sometimes we don't have in our own countries.
What it does that resonates with, you know, how I see the world and how AstraZeneca sees the world is really it's about inspiring people, creating collaborations to answer these unanswered questions.
And I think the story that he told was really authentic, and I think that would have resonated with the entire audience, basically.
I think first is when a Nobel Prize speaks, you must go. It was brilliant, it was inspiring, it was perfect, I think.